There's going to be no renewal, no revival, no awakening until we're willing to let him once again break us. I don't know why. I don't know if it's something that's coming. The other pastors have shared with you what they feel about some very, very troubling, difficult times just ahead. And it comes not only from the pulpit, it comes from politicians coming from all over the world. But I have to tell you, that God's calling me personally to a baptism of anguish.